Let's give Good Springs Garage a second chance. Deliver the pickup truck to me. This isn't a good start. Why does Good Springs Garage continue to produce such awful vehicles? If they continue to annoy me, the only car vendor will be Novark's Garage. Courier, what on earth is going on? I know you had a bullet-induced lobotomy recently, but this is ridiculous. I have seen enough. We won't be purchasing anything from Good Springs dealership again. Put them out of my misery.
Hail the People's Republic!